Skinny Pete sent me this. Steve changed his last name to Frizzelli.
Why are you telling me all of this?
I've been checking out the database of some high-end safe companies. I found out Steve had a Worthington 1000 delivered to his home office. You don't install a Worthington 1000 unless you've got something really big to guard.
No, you don't.
The problem now is no one on my crew can handle Steve's safe. And I need somebody I can trust.
Look, I'm a professional safe and vault technician. I'm not a thief.